He knows a lot about the science stuff, Professor Dave explains.
So let's look at a problem regarding isotopic abundance and atomic mass. The question says the abundances of the following silicon isotopes are as follows. Silicon 28 is 92.23%. Silicon 29 is 4.67%. And silicon 30 is 3.10%. So that means out of all the silicon atoms in the universe, 92.23% of them weigh 28 atomic mass units, 4.67% of them weigh 29 atomic mass units, and 3.10% of them weigh 30 atomic mass units. So the question is, what is the average atomic mass of silicon? So if this is confusing, go and check out my tutorial on nuclide symbols. We want to understand atomic mass. We want to understand atomic number and mass number, and we want to understand what isotopes are. So if you are unclear, go ahead and check out that tutorial first. If everything makes sense, give this a shot. So here are the relevant values. Now, what are we going to do with them? As it turns out, to get the average atomic mass, all we need to do is multiply the mass number of each isotope by its abundance. So let's do that now. First, we have silicon 28. So let's put 28 times 0.9223. That is 92.23% of one or a whole. To that, we will add 29 for the mass number of silicon 29. And multiply that by 0.0467. That is 4.67% of one, or a whole, which represents the atomic mass of silicon. And lastly, we have 30 for the mass number of silicon 30, and we will multiply that by 0.0310, which is 3.10% of one. And now all we need to do is add these up. Let's also be clear that our answer should have 3 sig figs, because these values in the parentheses have 4 sig figs, 3 sig figs, and 3 sig figs respectively. So that will limit our answer to 3 sig figs. And if we plug all of that into a calculator, we do get 28.1, and that is the average atomic mass of silicon that we would find on the periodic table. So that means if we took a sample of silicon atoms and added all of their masses together and then divided by the number of atoms there are, we would get 28.1 atomic mass units as the average mass of all of those silicon atoms.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials, support me on Patreon so I can keep making content, and as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.